You can't do that to my leader.
What about the time that they pulled a prank on you, your staff, and you opened the door and there was a naked woman there?
Oh, yeah. Well, that happened in California. Everybody was in on that but me. And I was working up in front with White Fang. And always have to establish that, you know. And I was supposed to be talking with him. And there was going to be a woman screaming. And I would go back to the door, open the door, and there'd be a pair of women's shoes being pulled by, followed by a pair of men's shoes. And it would be a blackout. I'd look into the camera. They'd go to a commercial. So I was working up in front with White Fang, and I said, I want you to be a good dog. But I said, you will for a dollar? I said, well, won't you be like Blacktooth and be good for nothing? You know, and all of a sudden, they played the woman scream, and the number two cameras moved over, and I said, oh, he's going to get a close-up, really good. So I walked back, we were doing live. It was live television. And as soon as I opened the door,
You do that, I love you, give me a kiss. Be careful. That's all right.
The show, you kept on going, and I walked out, and sure enough, there were no cameramen or engineers, because they were all around the back with photo flash cameras. They were, you know, taking pictures,
yeah,
which was sort of tacky. I only got 2 8x10s myself, but those things happen.
And right now, let's have a couple of commercials.
In shot.
That's right.
How do you do the mouse?
You stick your teeth out and you wiggle your fingers by your ears. Sure, you're laughing, but it kept me out of the service. Like,
to show you the effect that you had, as if you need to be shown, on an entire generation. Good sport.
This is a lot.
What's that song, though? That
Papalapaka, they whisper it all over Turkey. Papalapaka.
I'm glad. We needed somebody to sing the song.
Yeah, right. Okay. Well, we'll bring it.
Okay. All right, so this, there you go. Right. Okay. Yeah. All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Get cleaned up, Bob. You're making a fool out of yourself. Well, now you see the idea. Oh, sure. Now he gets mean.
Yeah.
He gets mean.
It's the Jolly Green Giant.
And that's the way it goes. But let's look at it this way.
We'll be right back.